It's just been few days that monsoon has struck Kerala, and it seems the season of diseases has also kicked off. Hundreds of people are flocking to hospitals with complaints of fever. Parts of the state, particularly capital city Thiruvananthapuram, has got into the viral fever's grip. 103 deaths have been reported due to fever from across the coastal state. Cases of dengue have also been reported from several places. So far, 12 lakh people have sought treatment for the ailment throughout the state. Breeding of mosquitoes and lack of mechanism for the disposal of solid waste has added to the woes of city dwellers.